What is up, guys? Milik here, and today we are back in action playing some Ark Survival Evolved, and I'm with that German guy. What's up, man?
How's it going, man?
Pretty good, pretty good. Last time we made the beer barrels. Unfortunately, they take a long time to actually make, so we couldn't actually do anything with the beer. But we had some beer. Where did it all go?
Oh.
Whoa. Didn't we have like five jars? Oh, there we go. So yeah, five beer jars right here. So they all turned from like the water jars to beer jars. That's cool. Oh,
what's my benefits?
I'm not as thick as you drunk. I am. Why is there corn flying around me?
Why is there corn?
Dude, they're seriously bad. I'm hallucinating. This isn't what happens when you get drunk. Oh, no, that's bubbles. I thought it was little bags or something.
Oh, yeah, they're bubbles. Yeah, if you look straight up, you can see them better.
Oh, yeah, and I can see them on you as well. Officer, I swear I wasn't swerving. I'm not drunk at the moment. It's fine.
Oh, I've got like half stamina.
We should go onto a server and role play every time we see people drunk that were police officers on like trikes, like we're the trike police.
We
start doing sirens in game and like pull them over and like pretend we're writing out a ticket and hand them a slip of paper and stuff. It'd be pretty funny.
They'd probably just shoot us.
Yeah, probably. Well, no, we'll find people that don't have guns.
Oh,
like
okay.
People that right, were like, yeah, that's a, that's we're technologically superior to, so they can't really do shit to us.
Right. So they have to listen.
They're like pleb cavemen. And we're just like, yeah, you're about to get wrecked. Then we bring them back to our custom police house with a jail cell and stuff. Anyways, okay, so dude, this thing lasts a while, doesn't it? Holy crap! 40 seconds. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna stay drunk. Oh, this kills the stamina.
Yeah.
I'm just breathing really heavily. I don't think this happens in real life. So we're going to try to get some dung beetles, right?
Yes.
Also, we also need a. You mentioned this last time. We need to set up some automation for like the poop and stuff. Oh yeah, we could also try to maybe make a farm for the dung beetles. That might be kind of cool.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
We want to get a lot of them, right? Like, how many do you think we need?
I don't know, at least four or so. I figured we could stick them on the quests, and I think you can pick them up with pterodons, can you?
Maybe.
I think so.
I don't know. Yeah, we could bring them all out and then like maybe park like, I don't know. Yeah, we just
Whoa,
need one pterodon,
I have some
I guess,
kind
yeah.
of new status effect where I'm like the Hulk for 42 seconds or something.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
What is that? Oh, yeah.
I don't know, come here, I'm gonna punch you.
I don't know what's going on.
My stamina's still really bad. Oh, and I can't jump. Okay, not enough. I can't go up the stairs here. This is wonderful. This is a wonderful side effect.
You oh, wow, apparently... and I'm very thirsty now. Okay.
Oh, really? Okay.
Well, this is awkward.
Hey, come here.
Hey.
Anyways, we'll pause it and we'll be back, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, we're back. So, we're landing on the platform quests here, and we brought the pterodon just to kind of pick the guys up. If we can with the pterodon, we still don't know if we can.
I know, hopefully we can.
I'm guessing they're probably small enough. I don't know, but they have like armored shells and stuff, right? And they're huge,
yeah.
So they might be pretty heavy.
Here's half the bug repellent.
Okay, yeah, nice. Thank you. Good, sir. I also have the beer on me in case we want to get some of our new pets drunk. It'd be funny. Like, how much havoc could, like, a bunch of drunk dung beetles cause? Probably a lot, actually. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. I don't know. You said they're in caves, but I have no idea, like, if they're everywhere, you know what I mean? Oh, there we go. Oh, that wasn't that bad for me, anyways. Yeah, like immediately stopped.
Remember,
and then,
you
like,
have to
look.
Use the repellent before they see you.
Yeah, I used it at the entrance to the cave.
Oh, did you?
Okay. Do bats count?
Yeah, it works on bats.
Okay. Scorpions don't count.
Apparently not. No, they.
We should have actually. Why didn't we bring creatures? Why didn't we bring like freaking something?
I don't know. Oh,
I'm dead.
I killed you.
You killed me. I was full health, and you just murdered
wow.
the shit out of me.
Wow.
Well, you're really like 10 out of 10.
I'm sorry.
IGN, you're good at this game. Okay, we're back. He murdered me. Oh yeah, we have a. Oh, dude, this guy is level 184. Oh, he looks cool, man.
Yep.
Ow.
Oh, why do you aggro on you?
I don't know.
Well, you
I
don't, wait, my... you have to passively tame them with poo.
Oh, you passively tame them?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't realize. Okay. I didn't realize. Yeah, that makes sense, though.
Oh,
that
why
makes
are
sense.
They attacking me now?
Okay, well, here, run up here. They're going to lose aggro. Okay, yeah. They're gonna. And then you want to give me some poop so I can like maybe help you along with that. Actually, I could poop myself. Oh, yeah. I just pooped.
Yeah.
I just grabbed my own feces. Oh, holy crap! He's chasing in one of us.
Crap,
that's kind of cool.
I
you
don't
passively
respawn stuff.
So are they naturally aggressive though?
Yes.
Okay, so you have to do this, or that, or sneak up on them, right?
Yeah.
I guess. You can crouch and do this. Dinosaurs have a thing where they don't see you if you crouch, by the way. I don't know if you didn't know that, or if you knew that.
Oh, man. They followed us.
Yeah. I could... No, he's still... Oh, I need to put the poop in the last slot here. There we go. Okay. Oh, no. Hey, what's up, guys? You wanna... Ow, okay. Well, that didn't work very well. I guess because they're still aggro. This isn't really working as the best plan ever, man.
No, not really.
Is he still aggro? Yeah, I saw the music. Music, go away! No one likes you, music. Come on. Okay, it's gone. It's gone. Okay, I'm crawling.
I think you can't stand next to them for too long.
Yeah, I do the whole crawling trick. It works pretty well.
Oh, wow. He aggroed instantly.
Where'd they go? Okay. Oh, here. I see one right here. He's level 88. He doesn't... Oh, is he aggro on you? Oh, he is. Okay, never mind. I was like, why wouldn't it let me do it?
All right, I'm leaving.
Okay. No, that... Dang it. Okay, fine. Fine.
Okay.
This is horrible, man. This is absolutely horrible.
Oh, this level 8 one. Oh, I tamed it instantly.
Oh, did you? I would just... Honest. I mean, I know we don't care about the levels, but I mean, level 8? Really? Like, he's like a child. He's like 2 HP, probably.
Neutral. It's yeah, like, the problem with them is weight. Like, they can only carry, like, one poo.
Oh, really?
So, you gotta sit there and, like, hand feed them, basically. Okay, this guy's in my way. Can we...
So he shouldn't be aggro on me. We should maybe go in different areas, because, like, us aggroing them is, like, causing pain for each other, so. Oh, okay, yeah. I fed to the 184, man.
Nice.
That's kind of cool. It did about a fifth of his bar, probably. Oh, man, it's going to take forever, though, isn't it?
Oh, I got, like, one-third of the bar on this 88.
Oh, nice. Yeah, 184 is a little bit harder. This one's going to be mine, man. I like this 184. And they look really cool, too. They have, like, cool colors and stuff.
Oh, yeah. That metallic, like, sheen to them is really neat.
I kind of wish you could ride them, to be honest. Because, I mean, they're bugs, right? They're supposed to be, like, 85,000 times stronger, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think they're a little too small, is why. But, yeah. I mean, bugs are strong.
I bet one mod makes one of the dung beetles super large, and you can, like as big as, like, a parasaur or ankylo or something. You just ride them around and, like, destroy shit with them.
Funny. Also, there's a poop rolling animation, because dung beetles in real life, they roll poo around.
Yeah.
These guys don't have it for some reason, so I don't know if they're putting it in later or if they got rid of it, but...
Well,
I mean,
are you sure?
Cool.
Have you put them on passive, like in a pen with poop and shit?
Yeah,
or...
no, people are complaining about it on Reddit.
Oh, okay.
They're like, they should have one, and then one guy's like, I was in the dev kit, and they do. And everyone was like, oh, and so the guy like did like a short video or something showing it.
Yeah. Huh, that would be kind of cool, though. Like, they just roll around the poop.
Well, the other thing is they don't collect the poop. You have to put it in them, too. That's the
other thing. Really? Yeah. Even if you put it on passive, they don't go around?
Unless that got patched, but I didn't see it in patch notes. That was the other thing everyone was really angry
about. So we can't
about.
Actually make an automated farm with it, then. I was thinking about putting, like, a bunch of Fiomas on a ramp, like you said before, and then just have their poop slide down or something.
Yeah, no, you can't. But we'll test it. We'll see.
Yeah, we could like... put Fiomas on a ramp and like weigh them down so they can't move, put them on passive and stuff, and that way they'll never move, and their poop just rolls down. I wonder if there's like a smaller poop collector. We could at least maybe have like a farm that collects its own poop, then we can go in and put it in the beetles or something. I don't know.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, because they make fertilizer and oil, so I mean that's...
Oh, okay. They make both? That's cool.
Both, yeah.
So what's the point of even having like a... Well, I guess maybe... what level do you need to be to tame the beetles? Or I guess it doesn't matter, right?
Yeah, level doesn't matter. There's no saddle, so there's no requirements. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, actually, no. I guess you kind of need the bug repellent, but that's an early unlock. That's like level 15 or so, maybe.
Yeah. Also, I mean, this place is just dangerous in general anyway. Yeah. So, you know what I mean? So.
I'm actually glad nothing has respawned yet.
Yes. But yeah, you want to pause it until we tame this guy? This guy still has only eaten once, so.
Sounds good.
Okay, we're back. So, we got all the beetles home. We end up taming 6 of them. And they all look pretty cool. Like, I really like the way they look. They're all kind of like pearlescent, so they shimmer and change colors a little bit.
Yeah.
Based on like the light on their back. They're definitely really, really cool. I like them. And they don't look like super ugly and hideous, kind of like, well, they kind of do, but kind of like maybe most bugs or whatever. So yeah, oh wow, you made a big pin for them. I was thinking like a,
Well, they need to wander to make the poo. In the fertilizer.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you need one more fence or whatever?
No.
I kind of wish...
The gate is really weird. It clips through the...
We don't actually need a gate, man. We can just... I mean, unless we need to actually bring them out. So if we use... Oh, okay. Yeah, we can just jump over. So I guess I'll set all these guys... Oh, what are you doing? Oh, you're going to do the... Okay, I see you're going to do the gate right there, then a fence right there.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm going to set these guys
on the fence
wonder.
Goes through them.
Yeah. Wandering and then wandering, and also we should actually set up a bunch of pins, maybe even for the dodos over there or whatever these things are, down here to like wander down there. I think that'd be kind of cool.
With the compies or?
Yeah, the compies. No, not disable. Enable. Okay. Looks like they're all enabled. They're just kind of stuck on each other or something.
That guy's moving.
Yeah, there we go. I think they're all just kind of like stuck on each other, maybe.
Yeah.
Look, Eddie just goes. They just like being in a group, man. Just like, yep, we're. This is our circle of friends. Oh wow, they're really moving. I guess we want to test if they actually pick up poop if we drop it, right?
Right.
So. If they do, then that would be awesome. I feel like that should be a feature. If it's not, then they should make that a feature.
Yeah, definitely.
I thought that was the whole point, really.
Yeah, that's what everyone thought. I'm putting points into the weight.
Okay, that makes sense.
Because we want the old stuff. Okay, they're all in passive now as well.
Okay, sweet. Nice. So, they're moving around a little bit.
Yep, that one really wants to get out.
Yeah, he's like trying to figure out how to like lockpick right now. He's leveling his lockpick.
What we should do is make a poop collector so that while we're not here, we can passively collect the poo.
Yes. Did you drop a poo to see if like?
Oh, I don't have any.
Oh, okay. I don't have any either.
Metal ingots, crystals, and electronics. You're gonna have to go upstairs for that. I bet someone will poop soon.
Yeah,
check probably. Over by the ankle. So they
actually,
should
why, don't
be
I just, why don't I just get on homie G and just press Z? Oh, he can't defecate yet. Okay. Okay, I'm going to get on each of the dinosaurs independently and just see if they'll poop. Wow, okay. No, none of them.
Really?
Oh, the ankle pooped. Yep, you're right. The ankles. You're good at this game. And then I will just throw it on the ground. Boom. Nope, they don't care. I don't think, anyways. Let me throw it a little bit closer. Maybe they have limited eyesight.
What's
that?
I smell it, but I can't see it.
Yeah. No, they don't care about poop, man. Dang it. I don't think, anyways. Maybe if we left it in there for a while, but... well, I'm going to stick one medium poop in there. And so they make fertilizer, and you said oil, right?
Yeah.
So, okay. Nice. So that's probably the best way you get a bunch of these guys in here. Actually, can they breed? No, it doesn't look
no,
like
they don't have sex yet.
They will eventually, though, right?
They should, yeah.
So does that mean we're going to have, like, we're going to come back to, like, 1,000 beetles in here? Since they're all in wandering.
That'd be crazy.
And assuming the egg conditions are right, they just continually hatch forever.
Forever.
Yeah, we just come back and there's like 17. It reminds me of like an episode of something just where they're like trying to contain a bug and they feed it meat. And then all of a sudden the bugs in the container just start multiplying. And eventually they're squeezing the container so tight that they all just bust out of it. That's what's going to happen right here. Then we're going to have like a giant dung beetle infestation where they're carnivores and just everyone alive.
Attack of the now man-eating dung beetle.
Yeah, my mind goes weird places.
Yeah,
we wanted to make the thing, right? The poop collector, is that what you're doing?
Yeah, now? I already did. We need to bring electricity down there, I guess, though.
Okay.
Let's see, we've got... I think they're in here. Yeah.
Well, we can just put it up here, right? And then...
Oh, I put it down the middle.
Okay.
It look kind of nice.
Well, I mean, honestly, I'd say just put it somewhere over by the animals, maybe, if you can. Yeah, maybe, like, right above the animals up there on the second floor.
Yeah.
I don't really feel like running wires at the moment.
Oh, no, it's powered. It says powered.
Oh. How does it get power from that distance?
I don't know.
Okay, it'll start collecting eggs and poop, right?
Yep.
And then where's the thing that automatically turns things into stuff? But I guess we probably don't want that, do we?
No, we don't, because we want to save it for the,
Yeah, because we'll get oil and fertilizer from the dungeons.
Exactly. And then I'm going to get rid of our primitive trough here, and we're going to replace it with a tavern's electric trough. Ooh.
This has a couple. I wonder, how long does it take for them to kind of turn stuff into stuff, I wonder?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Also, do they need food? Like, what do they eat for food?
Poop.
Oh, they just eat the poop and then turn it, they're like, excrement turns it into the thing? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's how it works. Okay.
Yeah. No, yeah. They straight up just poop it into.
So our crop fertilizer and our new powering thing is going to be, like, the digestive leftovers of a dung beetle.
Pretty much.
Nice. That's really comforting. What are you doing? Oh, I see. You're doing power down.
That's irritating. I'm gonna have to do it some other time. Yeah, for some reason this is being powered, but the trough and the incubator are not.
Hmm.
So go figure on that one.
Oh, and this already has some poop in it. Let me go ahead and grab some of this.
Actually, you know what? I wonder if I just put an outlet over here, if it will work. Let's see.
It might reach from that distance.
Unpowered. I'm gonna start putting
on this guy.
Oh yeah, it powered the incubator, but not the trough.
Oh, I bet this these dung beetles take a while.
Yeah.
Well, the poop doesn't weigh anything, so we can put like 500 poop in each of these guys.
Yeah. It's just we need the poop, so that's why we got the collector going.
Yeah.
We could always get a couple of phyominas and then feed them stimulants. They just shit for days.
Yeah, that would be true. But the thing is, though, is we always know that this thing collects massive amount of poop, so we're going to come back, like, tomorrow, and there's just going to be thousands of poop in there.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
So.
There we go. I fixed up the cable.
Dude, monkey elevator is so awesome. We need to stick another monkey right here to, like, throw us up there, then, like, up on the roof or something. Just have a consecutive, you press E and mount every monkey and just fly up. So that would be cool. Anyways, do you want to pause it?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Okay, we're back. So, we are going to try to make some of the stuff. What is this mod called? The
Better Storage?
Yeah, Better Storage. It has, like, weapon lockers and safes, and I don't have everything unlocked. I don't have any points to unlock everything, but all the safes are really cool. They're, like, really expensive, though. The large safe needs 250 in polymer and electronics each. Everything else is just kind of okay. And then what is it? Wall mount? Oh, yeah, we have the wall mount, like, lockers that we could do. I wonder how much they store. That sounds pretty cool.
What do we need for that? A little more polymer?
Polymer, yeah.
Let's see.
Then there's weapon lockers. I have a large weapon storage and a small weapon locker. I don't know what else there is. Didn't you say there's, like, ammo boxes and stuff, too?
Yeah.
Which sounds really cool.
Ammo. We don't have enough polymer.
Oh yeah, it's fine. What'd you end up making?
I made the weapon locker.
Okay, cool.
So I'll jump down here. I figured we could put these along the wall.
Did you do the large one? Oh yeah, cool.
And then, I guess as you put stuff in it, it will start to fill up.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. I put my pike in it.
Let's see.
And then I'll put my crossbow in here. And then, like, my hatchet. And then, oh yeah, you can see, like, it has some ammo boxes and stuff. That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Oh, whoa. When you walk up to it, it, like, goes away.
What do you mean?
When I walk up to it, it opens and the light turns on inside of it.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah, the upstairs box does the same thing.
Yeah, it opens. I just didn't notice. I hadn't walked up to this one.
Oh. I'm going to check on our dung beetles here. Oh, yeah. Didn't we say we were going to name them?
Yeah.
Let's see. Have you produced anything yet? Nope. I wonder, like, how much poop they need to do, like, a single thing. Oh, yeah. This guy has 3 fertilizer in him and 6 oil.
Oh, nice.
Nice, dude. Yeah, 6 oil and 3 fertilizer. Awesome. That's really cool. Does that actually give them levels, too? No, I don't think so. Oh, yeah, this guy has 6 oil and 3 fertilizer. Yeah, that's really, really cool. I think we have, that actually is a lot of fertilizer, I feel like.
Yeah.
We already have a lot of poop, actually. Like, a lot of poop in here. Oh, and there's already, oh, Megapithecus has been tamed. We have a compy egg. We have a compy egg in here, too.
Oh, do we? Nice.
Yeah, I didn't even know the compies laid eggs at the moment.
They do. I don't think the comp eggs are used for anything.
I'm going to stick a bunch of poop into these guys. Yeah.
These are all tamed by you, so you're going to have to name them. I named the 2 I could.
What did you name yours?
We've got Ringo and John.
Okay. Then we need to do Star, right?
Yeah, we figured since there's 6, we're going to have to use last names of the Beatles as well, so.
Yeah, so Star... then what else? Let's see. Change name. What's another one?
You don't know the other Beatles?
No, I have no idea.
Oh, well, there's John Lennon. I guess we could use...
Lennon? Did you already have John?
Yeah.
How do you spell Lennon?
I have no idea.
Okay, I have no idea either. I'll just spell it like lemon. And then what's the last one here?
Ringo Starr. Wow, why am I blanking on the Beatles?
Oh, man.
Nice. There we go.
George, Stewart, John, Paul. Well, this one's still Ringo.
Ringo.
Yeah.
And Pete. Wait, do we have a star in the Ringo or just.
No, just. Okay.
It's Ringo Starr, so.
Okay,
We're good.
I thought one of them was renamed. Okay, well, I guess that's all we want to do for today, right?
Yeah, pretty much. We got ourselves a neat little beetle pen.
Yeah. Well, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to go and click the like button. We really appreciate it. It helps us out tremendously, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Yeah, see you guys next time.